Why should I have faith in God?
Lwaki nteekwa okuba n'okukkiriza mu Katonda?
Since he resurrected his son, Christ Jesus.
Kati nga bwe yazuukiza mutabani we Kristo Yesu.
Whatever is threatening your situation.
Buli kyonna ekitiisatiisa embeera yo.
This means can be revived.
Kino kitegeeza nti esobola okuzzibwa obuggya.
By the same God.
Ne Katonda y'omu.
Who revived the life of his son Christ Jesus.
Eyazza obuggya obulamu bwa mutabani we Kristo Yesu.
So he wants you to look at his son as an example.
Kale no ayagala otunulira mutabani we ng'ekyokulabirako.
Have faith in God.
Bana okukkiriza mu Katonda.
But the main issue.
Naye ensonga esinga obukulu.
Why we put faith in God?
Lwaki tussa okukkiriza mu Katonda?
Because he's the giver of life.
Kubanga ye mugabi w'obulamu.
That's why he says, abide in me.
Yes,
and I in you. Supposing your business has collapsed. I have life for your business. Supposing your hope collapses. I have life for your hope. No matter the situation. With the example of our Lord Jesus Christ, He can repair you. He can restore you. So let your eyes be fixed to
God.
Father in Christ Jesus.
Kitaffe mu Kristo Yesu.
Honor and glory to your holy name.
Ekitiibwa n'ettendo byonna bidde eri erinnya ly'ettukuvu.
Father, give us the grace.
Kitaffe tuwe ekisa.
To know you.
Okukumanya.
And to love you.
N'okukwagala.
In Jesus we pray.
Mu linnya lya Yesu tusabye.
May be seated.
Mutule before yamwe.
Have faith in God.
Bana okukkiriza mu Katonda.
Why should I have faith in God?
Lwaki nteekwa okuba n'okukkiriza mu Katonda?
What is that faith?
Okukkiriza okwo kye ki?
What should I believe?
Kale, ki kye nteekeddwa okukkiriza?
10:8 of Romans.
Abaluumi essula y'ekkumi olunyiriri olw'omunaana.
But what does it say? The word is near you, in your mouth and in your heart. That is the word of faith we preach. That if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you'll be saved. For with the heart one believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Here we are looking at something which is very important to every one of us.
Kati wano tutunuulidde ekintu ekisinga obukulu eri buli kinnoomu ku ffe.
Which is life.
Nga bwe bulamu.
God wanted to show the world.
Katonda yayagala okulaga ensi.
That he is God.
Nti yeye Katonda.
Who gives and who gave life.
Agaba era eyawa obulamu.
By sending his son Christ Jesus.
Nga atuma mutabani we Kristo Yesu.
Being tested by death.
N'agezesebwa n'okufa.
He died.
Yafa.
And he restored his life.
Era n'azza buggya obulamu bwe.
He gave him back life.
Yamuddiza obulamu.
To tell you that yes, he is God.
Okukutegeeza nti ddala ye Katonda.
That if you believe in him.
Nti bw'omukkiriza.
He will do the same to you.
Ajja kukola kye kimu gy'oli.
Because the most threatening issue in life.
Kubanga ensonga esinga okutiisatiisa nnyo mu bulamu.
Is death.
Kwe kufa.
You have your business.
Olina business yo.
It collapses.
Negwa.
The same as dying. You had your hope to go abroad.
Waline subi okugende ebweru. Byonna ne bifa.
You had the hope of building house.
Waline subi eri okuzimba ennyumba. Byonna ne bifa. Ne bigwao.
You had the hope of being a doctor.
Waline subi eri okubera omusawo omutendeke.
Of doing a good business.
Okola business ennungi. Byonna ne bifa.
Destroyed.
Ne bizikirizibwa.
So, since he resurrected his son, Christ Jesus,
kati ngabo yazukiza mutabani we Kristo Yesu,
he gave him back life.
Yamuddiza nate obulamu.
The same way.
Mungeri yemu.
Whatever is threatening your situation.
Buli chonne chitisa tisa embera yo.
This means can be revived.
Kino kitegeeza nti esobola okuzibwa obujja.
By the same God
ne Katonda yomu
who revived the life of his son Christ Jesus.
Eyazza obujja obulamu bwa mutabani we Kristo Yesu.
So once you die,
kale nno kasita ofa bw'oti,
everything is over.
Buli kintu kyonna kiba kiwedde.
Nothing you can do, you cannot move, you cannot do anything.
Tewali kyosobola kukola, tosobola kutambula, tolina kyosobola kukola.
So he wants you to look at this, his son, as an example.
Kale nno ayagala otunulire mutabani we ng'ekyokulabirako.
And this will give you confidence.
Era kino kijja kuwa obuvumu.
Whatever you are doing,
buli kyonna kyokola,
be it your business,
kebere business yo,
you call the same God,
okowola Katonda yomu,
who can give back life,
asobola okuddiza obulamu,
the same issue,
ensonga yemu,
you cannot walk well,
tosobola kutambula bulungi,
as you repaired your son Christ Jesus,
ngabo wadabiriza mutabani wa Kristo Yesu,
repair my leg,
dabiriza okugulu kwange.
So this is the example God gave to us.
Kino kyekyokulabirako Katonda kye yatuwa.
Not just because he wanted his son to die.
Si lwakuba nti yayagala mutabani we afe.
But you to prove.
Naye yayagala gwe okakase.
Who God is.
Ki Katonda kyali.
So now whatever is going on in your life.
Kati nno buli kyonna kigenda maaso mu bulamu bwo.
There's no problem.
Tewali buzibu.
Because in the background.
Kubanga emabegeyo.
Your base of faith.
Omusingi gwa kukkiriza kwo.
Your faith is based on life.
Okukkiriza kwesigamiziddwa ku bulamu.
Say my faith is based on life.
Gamba nti okukkiriza kwange kwesigamiziddwa ku bulamu.
Whatever is dead in my life.
Buli kyonna ekyafa mu bulamu bwange.
It can resurrect.
Kisobola okuzuukira.
The same God.
Katonda yomu.
Who gave life back to his son.
Eyaddiza mutabani we obulamu.
Can give life to my business.
Asobola okuwa business yange obulamu.
So there's nothing to worry.
Tewali kyakweraliikirira.
Maybe the situation is there to draw you to God.
Obali awe mbera weri esobola kusembeza eri Katonda.
And there is much which can be done.
Ate waliwo binje ebisobola kolebwa.
You understand really what type of God who created you is.
Bwoba otegerera ddala Katonda nabaki eyakutonda.
So all whatever is going on.
Kale no buli byonna byonna bigenda mu maaso.
You need to have a clear mind on your origin.
Wetaga okuba n'endowooza ennambulukufu ku ntandikwayo.
Who is this God?
Katonda ono yani?
Who created me?
Oyo yantonda.
You cannot say it's somebody's God.
Toyinza okugamba nti nno Katonda wa gundi.
He the one who created you.
Ye yennyini ye yakutonda.
I'm here to give glory to God of Kakande.
Ndi wano kugulumiza Katonda wa Kakande.
Who created you?
Atani ya kutonda.
The same God created
Katonda
you.
Yomu ya kutonda.
Kakanda is here showing you.
Kakanda ali wano kukulaga.
Just the way.
Ekubo nengeri. Na chwe chokola.
Hallelujah. So he sent his son Christ Jesus.
Kale no yatuma mutabani we Kristo Yesu.
To come and share his life.
Aje agabane obulamu bwe.
With us.
Na fe.
That is why the Bible says.
Yesonga rachi Bible egamba.
Abide in me and I in you.
Mubere muze nange mbere mumwe.
For without me.
Kubanga nze we siri.
You can do nothing.
Tewali chemusobola kukola.
So you can live.
Kale no sobola kuberawo no bamulamu.
But when your time comes,
na yekisera cho bwe kituuka,
you may not live again.
Ohizo butaddamu kuba mulamu nate.
But he has life.
Na yeye alina obulamu.
He said, even when you live,
agamba nebo ufa no genda.
Yes, you can still live again because the life giver is with you.
Ocha sobola kuba mulamu nate kubanga omugabi w'obulamu ali nawe.
This is all the hope we have.
Lino lyonna lyesuubi lye tulina.
15:4 of John.
Yokana 15 olunyiro lwokuna.
Abide in me and I in you, as the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide. So whatever you got from God,
buli kyonna kye wajja okuva ewa Katonda oba kye wafuna okuva eri Katonda,
can grow less.
Kisobola okukendeera.
Because you are using it every day.
Kubanga okikozesa buli lunaku.
So it is now Christ Jesus.
Kakano Kristo Yesu.
Who adds you more?
Ya kuongera.
That's why it says, abide in me.
Yesu angaracha gamanti mubere muze.
And I in you.
Nange mbere mumwe.
Supposing your business has collapsed.
Katugameti business ye good day.
I have life for your business.
Zeni nobulamu kwa business yo.
Supposing your hope collapsed.
Katugambe subiro liyafa.
I have life for your hope.
Nino bulamu gwesubiryo.
That is why he went to resurrect Lazarus.
Yesonga rachi yagenda nazukiza Lazarus.
I can restore you.
Sobola kuzo obuja.
We are all here to pray.
Fena fena tuli wano kusaba.
But what is prayer?
Na yesala chechi okusaba chechi.
We are here to ask him.
Tuli wano kumusaba.
Whatever has gone less.
Buli chonne chitukendeddeko.
Yes. That he may.
Asobola okutuongera.
Add more.
Atuongere. Atuongere.
Whatever collapsed.
Buli chonne chafa. Buli chonne chagwa.
That he may resurrect it.
Asobola chizukiza nate.
So you want to walk in him.
Kale. Oyagala otambulire mu ye.
So that you are more stronger than before.
Osobola kuba owamanyi n'okusinga bwe wali obadde.
You want to work in him.
Oyagala okukolera mu ye.
So that you are more busy and profitable.
Ng'ogasa abalala ate era nga byokola bivaamu ebibala.
Hallelujah. So we are here to ask him.
Kale tuli wano kumusaba.
In other words, we are here to receive.
Mungeri endala tuli wano kufuna.
God's love.
Okwagala kwa Katonda.
Demonstrates itself in sharing.
Kweyoleseza mukugabana.
He loved us.
Yatwagala.
Listen to this.
Uliriza kino.
15:13 of John.
Yokana 15, 13.
Greater love has no one than this. Than to let down one's life for his friends. He is here to give.
Ali wano kugaba.
You are here to receive.
Wali wano kufuna.
But the main issue.
Na yensonge singo obukulu.
Why we put faith in God.
Lwachi tusa okukiriza mu Katonda.
Because he's the giver of life.
Kubanga ye mugabi w'obulamu.
So no matter the situation,
kale nonga tofuddeyo ku mbeera yonna,
with the example of our Lord Jesus Christ,
n'ekyokulabirako ekya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo,
he can repair you,
asobola okuddaabiriza,
he can restore you,
asobola okukuza obuggya.
So let your eyes be fixed to God.
Leka amaaso go gonna essira liteeke ku Katonda.
Say my heart,
gamba nti mutima gwange,
be fixed to God.
Teke sira ku Katonda.
The giver of life.
Omugabi w'obulamu.
So whatever the situation you're going through.
Kale no buli mbera yonna gy'oyitamu.
You may be that Satan is attacking you.
Oyinza okubanga Satani akulumba.
Meaning you need more of God.
Ekitegeeza nti weetaaga nnyo era kiyinja okuva eri Katonda.
More of His protection.
Weetaaga obukuumi bwe.
Maybe sickness has attacked you.
Obulyawo obulwadde bukulumbye.
Meaning you need more of His healing.
Ekitegeeza nti weetaaga nnyo okuwonyezebwa kwe.
All the things, that is why we are seated here.
Bino byonna z'ensonga lwaki tutudde wano.
But let me warn you something small.
Naye kambeko ekitono kye mbalabula.
John 15.
Yokana 15.
Verse 1.
Olunyiriri olusooka.
I'm the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that bears fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. Verse 5.
Olwokutaano.
I'm the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit. For without me, you can do nothing. Verse 6. If anyone does not abide in me, he is cast out as a branch and is withered, and they gather them and throw them into the fire, and they are burned. He said, abide in me and I in you. It means you are taking the ability of Christ Jesus when you abide in him. Now when you leave him, that ability goes less up to nothing. Our children are here. But listen, one thing I know. If these children are listening to me, something will happen. They cannot go empty-handed. Because the Lord Jesus Christ is ready.
Kubanga mukama wa Yesu Kristo ye mwetegefu.
Father, they are your children.
Chitafe banabo.
They are here to receive.
Bali wanokufuna.
What you have prepared for them.
Choba tegekede.
Release in Jesus' name.
Sumulula mulinye lya Yesu.
Say, I need wisdom.
Gamba netaga magezi.
To acquire knowledge.
Okufuna okumanya.
I need understanding.
Netaga okutegeera.
To understand what the teachers are teaching.
Okutegeera abasomesa be basomesa.
With this, I need Jesus.
Nachino netaga Yesu.
Clap your hands for Jesus.
Mukubira Yesu ngalo.
I'm reading Proverbs chapter 4.
Nsoma engero esule yokuna.
Verse 1. Hear, my children, the instruction of the Father, and give attention to no understanding. For I give you good doctrine. Do not forsake my law. When I was my father's son, tender and the only one in the sight of my mother, he also taught me and said to me, let your heart retain my words, keep my commands and live. Get wisdom, get understanding. Do not turn away from the words of my mouth. Wisdom is the principal thing. Therefore, get wisdom, and in all your getting, get understanding. Chapter 3, verse 19.
Esule yokusatu olunyoro kumi n'omwenda.
The Lord by wisdom founded the earth. By understanding, he established the heavens. By his knowledge, the depths were broken up, and the clouds dropped down the dew. Verse 21. My son, let them not depart from your eyes. Keep sound wisdom and discretion, so they will be life to your soul and grace to your neck. My prayer, I pray for you for success. for you to get wisdom.
Mwe mufuna amagezi.
Father, give these children wisdom.
Chitafe abana bano bawe amagezi.
Father, give them understanding.
Chitafe bawe okutegera.
Give them knowledge.
Bawe okumanya.
Father, give them wisdom.
Chitafe bawe amagezi.
Wherever the children are seated,
buli yona yona abana jeba today.
Father, I stretch my hand in prayer.
Chitange ngolo mukono gwange mukusaba.
Whether they are babies,
obaba were.
Lord Jesus,
mukama wange Yesu Christo,
release wisdom.
Sumulula amagezi.
Release knowledge.
Sumulula okumanya.
Understanding.
Sumulula okutegera.
Whichever place you children are sitting.
Echifo chonna abana jeba today.
Father, give them wisdom.
Chitafe bawe amagezi.
Father, with this holy water.
Chitafe na amazigana matukufu.
Give them wisdom.
Bawe amagezi.
Give them knowledge.
Bawe okumanya.
Give them understanding.
Bawe okutegera.
Give them to prosper.
Bawe bakulakulane.
More than any other child.
Okusinga abana abala bonna.
Make them doctors, lawyers,
bafula basawa batendeke banamateka ba engineer,
people who matter in the country,
abantu abensonga mugwanga.
Father, give them wisdom.
Chitafe bawa magezi.
Knowledge.
Okumanya.
Understanding.
Nokutegera.
Give them success.
Bawa obuwanguzi.
In their studies.
Mumisomo jabwe.
Give all their parents money.
Bazadde babwe bonna bonna bawe sente.
Let them never fail to finish the school.
Kabaleme kulemerwa kumalako misomo jabwe.
Father, give them money.
Chitafe bawe sente.
Wisdom, understanding.
Amagezi nokutegera.
And the love.
Nokwagala.
Of God.
Okwagala kwa Katonda.
In the name Jesus we pray.
Mulinye lya Yesu Kristo tusabye.
The parents who are seated there.
Abazadde abatuddeyo.
Get money.
Mufune sente.
Get money.
Mufune sente abazadde.
Get money.
Abazadde mufune sente.
Get money.
Mufune sente.
Get money.
Mufune sente.
Get money.
Mufune sente.
Get money.
Mufune sente.
Prosper.
Mukulakulane.
In Jesus' holy name.
Mulinye tukuve lya Yesu.
All the school fees you need.
School fees zonaze mwetaga.
The Lord has given you the grace.
Mukama abawadde ekisa.
Because God has his own part.
Kubanga Katonda ino mulimu ogugwe.
And you have your own part.
Na wo lino mulimu ogugwo.
God will not do your part.
Katonda tajja kola chote kwa kola.
You will not do God's part.
Atana tajja kola kwa Katonda.
Yes? Now we are asking him.
Kakana tumusaba.
To lead us.
Atukulembere.
Guide us.
Atulungamye.
That we may do our own part.
Tusobola kola mulimu ogwa fe.
Yes? And we are asking him now that he may do his own part. Say, Lord Jesus, it is today now. My part is to have faith in you, knowing that whatever you promise, you bring it to pass. Lord Jesus, begin to do your work in my life. I know you are a savior. Save me, O Lord, and I'll be saved. Prayer. I know, Jesus, you are a savior. Save me, O Lord, and I'll be saved. Prayer.
Everybody pray.
Saba.
Pray.
Say, Lord Jesus, I know you are a deliverer. Deliver me, O Lord, and I'll be delivered. Jesus. Call him Jesus.
Call him Jesus.
The following program may contain some disturbing images which may not be suitable to all viewers, but it is suitable for the glory of God.
You can see our sister vomiting,
our sister Francesema,
whatever cancer in their bodies.
Remember, the Lord Jesus Christ came that he may destroy all the works of Satan in your life. Say, Lord Jesus, any work of
Satan
in my life,
whatever work of Satan in their lives, sickness, disease, demonic bondage, it's all coming out. Prayer, prayer, prayer,
prayer,
prayer. Watch on the screen as many are continuing to vomit. Whatever work of Satan in their lives, in form of sickness, disease, cancer.
Remember, Satan is the cause of this sickness. He wants you to see God in a bad eye and complain every day. Say, whatever disease in my body, time for healing, time for healing, time for healing.
Time for healing.
Watch on the screen as many are vomiting their sickness. Time for healing, time for healing. Command every sickness in your body to come out.
Say, Lord Jesus, you are a healer. Whatever disease in my life, I command it out. Sickness and disease.
Out.
Sickness and disease.
Out.
In your lungs.
Out.
In your lungs.
Out.
Liver disease.
Out.
Say out.
Out.
Prayer, 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 prayer.
Saba, 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 saba.
Everybody
command
pray.
Every sickness to come out.
Like you don't want to
sickness and disease.
Out.
Sickness and disease.
Out.
Sickness in your lungs.
Out.
In your breathing system.
Out.
Asthma.
Say, Lord Jesus, any sickness in my life, any disease in my life, it is the time I command you. Sickness and disease.
Out.
Sickness and disease.
Out.
Fibro.
Out. Out.
Come on. I command you fibro. Out.
Out.
I command you blockage.
Out.
Those demons causing you nightmare.
Out.
Out. Say, Lord Jesus, whatever demon causing me nightmare, by the name of Jesus
Christ,
I command you out. Come out. Come
out.
Come
out.
Come
out.
Say, whatever demon causing nightmare in my business, by the name of Jesus
Christ,
I command you out. Whatever demon causing me poverty, by the name Jesus
Christ,
I command you.
Prayer.
Say, I know Jesus, God. You came to bless me. I cannot remain poor. Whatever Satan had put in my life to make me poor, I refuse it. Poverty, I refuse you. I refuse you. And I command you in the name of Jesus Christ. Satan, can I hear your prayer? Whatever is causing you poverty, whatever is causing you setback, say, whatever is causing you poverty, whatever is causing me setback, prayer.
Everybody pray.
Lord Jesus, right now, I lay hands on my business. Any demon, any poverty, any Satan on my business, I command you. Say, Lord Jesus, I'm here to receive. Because you came, Christ Jesus, into this world to share with us the life of your Father. Lord Jesus, if there's anything stopping me from sharing the life of the Father, the blessing of the Father, the prosperity of the Father in you, Lord Jesus, I command it.
Prayer.
Begin to share. Begin to share the life of Christ Jesus. Say, Lord Jesus, I'm here. I believe I cannot remain the same. By the power that raised you from the grave, I command my business, my career, be resurrected. Can I hear you? Prayer.
Command your business to resurrect, your career to resurrect, your activities to resurrect. Prayer.
Say,
my business.
Be resurrected. Prayer.
Business, yes,
command your business to resurrect.
Prayer. Command your business to resurrect.
Command your career to resurrect.
Say, Lord Jesus,
I am yours.
And you are mine. I have no any other power. My power is Jesus. By the name of my power, Christ Jesus, I force you, Satan,
kwe sitani.
Aja my love. Force him out. Behave. Be delivered. Say, Lord Jesus, my life cannot be the same again. Whatever demon causing me bad dream, you know, there are demons you see, they are stealing you. They are breaking into your house. They are stealing your money. All those demons, cast them out. Say, all these demons I see in the dream, I command you. Say, Lord Jesus, I'm here to receive. My hands are up to receive. If there is anything stopping me from receiving this blessing, Father, forgive me. And if there's anything stopping me from receiving this blessing, Lord Jesus, I command it. Wherever you are, begin to receive. Begin to receive. Begin to receive. Jobs, begin to receive. Money, begin to receive. Good health, begin to receive. Building house, begin to receive. Begin to receive. Begin to receive. Money. Begin to receive. Good job. Good business. I said, begin to receive. Begin to receive. Begin to receive. Money, begin to receive. I said, Begin to receive money. Father, in Jesus' name, those who didn't have money, no businesses, begin now to receive money. Father, with this holy water, begin to receive money, begin to receive business, begin to receive promotion. I say now. Prayer. It is a sure deal. It is a must. You must get the money. Prayer.
Say, Jesus of Nazareth,
njagala sente.
I want money
ezikuwese chitibwa
that will glorify your name.
begin to mention.
Tandika kwatula sente zinawesa Yesu ekitiibwa.
Mention the amount of money that will give Jesus glory.
Saba.
Pray.
Begin to mention now.
Tandika kwatula kakano.
Begin to mention now.
Tandika kwatula kakano.
Begin to mention.
Tandika kuzatula.
Mention the amount of money.
Sente zinawesa
Yesu glorify Jesus.
Prayer.
Musabe.
Mugen Yesu Munazareth.
Say Jesus of Nazareth.
Ngabwe nakukiriza.
As I believed in you.
Mu family yangu.
In my family.
Mfura namba emu.
Make me number one.
Prayer.
Saba Yesu akufule namba emu.
Ask Jesus prayer, to make prayer. Number
saba,
one.
Saba Yesu akufule namba emu.
Ask Jesus to make number one.
Saba Yesu akufule namba emu.
In your family, ask Jesus to make you number one.
Prayer.
Okay, Yesu of Nazareth.
Say Jesus of Nazareth.
Nzikiriza.
I have believed
that the
miracle of money
has
already entered.
I want to hear you. Be blessed.
Your business be blessed.
Receive the blessing. Receive it.
Remember, there is a lot of deliverance going on. Watch what our brother has vomited out. Watch brethren on the screen.
So, our brother, your name?
Muganda wa famanyago.
My name is Simon Bisaka from Kenya.
It was Simon Bisaka from Kenya.
What has been your problem?
I have been with a problem of ulcers. I came here when my stomach is just like I have stones inside. But when the man of God starting praying, I feel like vomiting. And I start vomiting. And if you can see, there is blood. Now I'm feeling now okay.
Clap for Jesus.
I thank Jesus for healing me.
My business.
Business yange.
Lay your hand.
Take a comb on your business.
Whether it is small business or
over
big
business, internal over nene.
Doesn't matter.
Your sin song, God, which is second, you cannot
let this power.
Let come on, you gano.
Touch it.
Gakwata ku business yo.
Holy Ghost power. Touch my office. Things begin to move.
Prayer. Stretch your hand upon your office. Stretch your hand upon your
business.
Stretch your hand upon your saloon, your business.
My office begin. Things begin to move.
Start moving.
Situation begin to change.
Mbera tandi kwa kuchuka.
Jesus.
Yesu.
Prayer.
Saba. Mbera chuke.
Pray the situation should change.
In Jesus' holy name.
Mulinye tukuveria Yesu.
Why should I have faith in God?
Lwaki nteekwa okuba n'okukkiriza mu Katonda?
Since He resurrected His Son, Christ Jesus.
Kati ngabo yazukiza mutabaniwe Kristo Yesu.
Whatever is threatening your situation.
Bulichone chitisa tisembera yo.
This means can be revived.
Kino chitegeza nti ebola okuzibwa obujja.
By the same God.
Ne Katonda yomu.
Who revived the life of His Son, Christ Jesus.
Eyazo obujja obulamu bwa mutabaniwe Kristo Yesu.
So he wants you to look at his son as an example.
Kaleno ayagala otunulira mutabaniwe ng'ekyokulabirako.
Have faith in God.
Bano okukkiriza mu Katonda.
But the main issue.
Naye ensonga esinga obukulu.
Why we put faith in God?
Lwaki tussa okukkiriza mu Katonda?
Because he's the giver of life.
Kubanga ye mugabi w'obulamu.
That's why it's abiding in me and I in you. Supposing your business has collapsed, I have life for your business. Supposing your hope collapsed, I have life for your hope. No matter the situation, with the example of our Lord Jesus Christ, He can repair you. He can restore you. So let your eyes be fixed to
God.
Thank you for watching this video.